All right, so I missed. I didn't get the content of it, but hopefully we can catch some more. But we're out here catching bass off of worms and bulber. It's absolutely crazy. We're at a famous spillway that a lot of people from the area should know of. So. I just let it sit right there. I didn't even pop that one last time. I just let it sit. I want it to look like a medium grub, honestly. Got my rest period. Let me fix your pole. I wanted to go out there further, but it's crazy. And when it go under, since Bass got big mouths, you gotta let it go under for a second to let it be under to make sure he like got it on the lip. And we use a smaller hook, so I'm gonna leave that baby right here. Dang, just, I can't win for lose right now. Look at that. Oh, man, he was there too.
He wanted to walk him over.
Oh, set your drinky a little tiny bit. What pound test you got on there? Oh, shit. Did he get a kitty?
I don't know.
Kitty, nice bass. Dang, show yourself. Ooh, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He wanted his kitty. That's on that bluegill. I'm sorry. We might have to take that as the new YouTube slogan. Do you want this worm down here? I mean, it's kind of in the water, but it's grabbable. We got a worm that's stuck on the lily pad to the drop. There you go. There you go, brother. There he is. That bass is over there. That bass is definitely over here.
Oh man, he big. That's a big bluegill though.
That's about the size of the head you had on there.
Oh, yeah.
Fat.
There we go. A small bass.
They all up on these pillars, bro. Ow, you made me stab myself.
Oh, got another one.
Oh, come on, man. That was the bass right there. Little bass or a big bluegill? Oh man. Woo, we caught a mondo gill.
Big gill.
Was that good? Dang.
I'm dead.
Popping that mug on the bottom. There we go. Yeah.
Yeah,
I like fishing on the bottom because I can actually feel them. Oh yeah.
Oh, it's brown!
That belt of the water was so low. You got me with my net, man?
Oh, double!
Oh, we doubled up.
Wally.
Oh, sure is, bro. Oh,
that's
whoa! There's walleye here? You trying to net this real quick for me, bro?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
I will.
Wow, holy, you got a walleye.
Your man cut in there.